Dozens of missing children have been recovered in Ohio now as a part of a month-long operation targeting human trafficking during the month of October. More than 100 victims were rescued, and officials made more than 170 arrests during Operation Autumn Hope.
This has been the most successful missing child recovery operation the Marshal Service has ever been engaged in.
The U.S. Marshal's Office closed 84 missing child cases and physically rescued 45 children. Turning to the West Coast,